Stop saying that things are not working. Stop saying that why isn't it here? Stop saying my SP isn't doing this. Stop affirming that things are not working out for you. Are you still affirming and your manifestation is not showing up exactly the way that you want it to? Are you affirming till you're blue in the face, or you feel like you've been affirming for months and for whatever reason, things are just not going the way that you want them to when it comes to this whole affirming and mental diet stuff? So if that's you, or if you just want to know what it means to really and truly affirm for your manifestations to come to you quickly, easily, in the most abundant way, stay tuned. We're going to get into it in a video. Before that, I just want you guys to know that for the month of April, I have a lot of great things going on. So check out that description box. Everything you need to know about the channel and any other services that I do will be down in that description box. So I want people to understand that you need to stop saying that my manifestation is not working. This is literally the words that you're speaking out of your mouth. We need to start making better assumptions about our life. Just because you don't see it right in front of you right now does not mean that you haven't put things into motion. But when you keep saying, why isn't it here? How come I don't see it? Where is my SP? How come my money's not there? How come my job hasn't called me back for the job? How come the employer hasn't called me back for the job? What you're giving out is needy, desperate energy. No. When you make an assumption, the law of assumption says that whatever you assume about your life, you keep assuming that. You stay in that energy of already having it, and it has to harden into fact. This is a language issue right now that a lot of people have. I've had it myself. I made new assumptions about my life when I worked in the restaurant industry. I assumed that people tipped me well. I assumed that my coworkers treated me well. And there was a guy that I actually worked with that was really, really nasty and rude. And I recreated him in my mind and I made better assumptions about him. And I did it consistently. I didn't assume that I wasn't going to get what I wanted because I had no choice but to say, this has to work out for me. This is my job. This is where I work. This person and I are not getting along. I have to start looking at this person in a different way. I made new assumptions about the person. So I don't care what you're going through in your life. We need to start making better affirmations and we need to be consistent with them. So if you're feeling like your manifestations are not here, let's just say you've been affirming, you've been persisting for months and nothing is moving. Immediately stop saying that it's not moving. Start saying, no matter how long it takes, I'm going to persist because I know that I'm getting my manifestation. My shit is coming. If you want to be sassy about it and be bold and affirm boldly, I'm getting my shit. My manifestations are coming to me no matter what. Some people, you guys are too timid with your affirmations. You're like, okay, maybe it'll come, maybe it won't. No, stand up and say it with your chest. I can't hit because I got a microphone on my chest, but say it with your chest. Be bold with your affirmations. Make new assumptions about your life. Refuse to accept the fact that just because you don't see it right now that it's not there. Take control of your thoughts and start affirming more boldly. In the tense of now, I have it now. So I'm going to give you guys three general affirmations, okay? To take with you when you start thinking about why your manifestations are not here. Okay? So the first one, a general affirmation to use is everything is working out in my favor no matter what. Oh, so-and-so's not doing that. This is not happening. It doesn't matter because everything's working out in my favor. What I say goes, everything's working out in my favor. I don't know about you guys, but everything's working out in my favor. Also, start affirming that you're a master at manifesting your desires. I'm a master at manifesting my desires, so of course I'm going to get what I want. Type that down in the comments. I'm a master at manifesting my desires, so of course I'm gonna get what I want. Duh. Start affirming more boldly. Refuse to acknowledge that your manifestations are not here. There are a lot of things that have to conspire for you to get your manifestation. Somebody has to be implanted with the idea. Circumstances have to move around. Trust that the situation that you're in is going to move because that's what the law says. The law of assumption says that when you keep assuming that things are going a certain way in your life, if you make that assumption and it becomes your truth, your words will reflect, your thoughts will reflect, your heart, your mind, your spirit will reflect what you keep saying. So why would you say that your manifestations are not working? Then you're just going to see more of it not working. The other one too, as well, is for women. I'm the luckiest bitch in the world. I must be the luckiest bitch in the world because everything's always working out in my favor. I used to say that, I'm like, damn, I'm lucky as hell. Like, yo, I must be the luckiest bitch in the world because this. And if you don't want to call yourself a bitch, I mean, some people do that, whatever. You could just say, I must be the luckiest woman in the world because everything's always working out for me. Keep saying those affirmations, but it would behoove you to stop assuming that just because you don't see things moving. Remember, we're physical. There's a lot of energy and energetic things that are going on around us to bring circumstances in our 3D reality. So stop saying that your manifestations are not working and let the universe do its job. You put the intention, you affirm, you keep persisting, and start by saying that everything is always working out for me, okay? But I want you to type down in the comments, I'm a master at manifesting my desires. Of course, everything always works out for me. Start affirming that you're a master at manifesting your desires. Because then that means that everything is gonna work out no matter what, okay? Well, I love you guys and I hope you have a wonderful day. And check out the description box if you would like to know what's going on for the month of April. It's going to be a magical month on this channel, baby. Got a lot of beautiful things for you guys. Love you. Bye-bye.